We have seen everything. I'm telling the CEOs, unite yourself together, petition 10, Wakama. Petition him to all these places I called. Let's even add the government, because he said the government authority is in charge. Is the authority delaying the disbursement. This grant, it doesn't belong to government. It's from UN.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Depending on the time and location you are tuned to our channel, thanks a lot for the visit. You know, this week is coming to an end. We were promised after Salah, and this week is coming to an end, and I'm about to enter a new month. So a lot of things are unfolding. Just listen, we'll see at the other end, then we'll still do some clarification if need be.
For a wonderful Saturday that God has made for us, I still want to talk again, because nobody can shut me up.
You can tell people, you can start this movement, and they will know yes, you attended it.
No disbursement, we have to come back. The second one, we left again. Some flights are 200, 180, 150, depending on the categories of the airline you choose. Come see that you guys are rubbing minds, playing games with them. Don't mind that Ajamu Park, the past Ajamu, he's a liar. He's a UAG man. He just wants to take over the mantle of leadership of CEOs so that he can be praised. CEOs, rise up to your feet. Write petitions. Start petitioning again so that you will be arrested. Let him go and show you the agency in the government that is holding the money. Because it's no longer Lawrence or Kato. I said this morning when the write-up of a police criminal from Calabar was seen, said that their enemies said they went to Lagos. That one he was the one that promoted the first person to promote UNG. I think that was 2022 or 2023. September. He was promoting it. I know when I saw that man, I know something wrong. Something is wrong. But we fought for it. Hoping that Ken is an apostle, that he's not going to do that kind of thing. But we have the sense of Tepecon. We have the idea of Tepecon. Thinking that he's going to make things right this time. But he never did. All he did again is to force another one. CEOs, woke up, unite yourself, or petition Ken. Let him come and show you who is the agency holding this money. That's why they told us that Minister of Humanitarian, that she falls sick, she would have signed. She falls sick, they're not flown her out. That the way it was, she's already back. By Monday, he will sign everything and disbursement commences. This is 3 months of, going to 3 months of the Minister of Humanitarian coming back. That's why I say, you know whether the government is aware of this money, Ken is telling you. Write a petition against Ken, even at the government. Call a human rights lawyer. Let them come and answer query. I've said my own. Again, CEOs, rise up to your feet. Rise up from your slumber. Petition Ken so that we can make something out of it. This one, he gives bribe everywhere. Before you go here, he has given the bribe. He cannot give human rights lawyer bribe. When we petition him, they must answer us. Then point to the agencies and show us the money you have, the documents you have, to back the money that you said is government authority that is holding you. Thank you for this afternoon keynote.
This update was yesterday, and we see reason what he's saying. Yeah, if this thing is overdue and delayed, the more we wait, the more we continue to delay. So let us know the agency that is delaying the grant. Since he says he's a man under authority, I think he has a point. So just drop your comment in the description. And the press conference also, we're trying to communicate with Prince. We don't know what is happening with Prince. Whether he has succumbed to pressure, we don't know. See you on the other side. Bye for now.